the ocean, 99% of Earth's living space. The atmosphere, nitrogen, oxygen, carbon dioxide, and more. At the top of the ocean, trillions of microscopic algae, phytoplankton, different shapes, different sizes, different roles in the web of life. Like land plants, phytoplankton need carbon dioxide to build cellular material. They also give off oxygen. So much oxygen that one of every two breaths you take uses oxygen produced by phytoplankton. But to understand how the ocean and atmosphere interact, and what that means in terms of global climate change, you need to look down from space. That's pace. And with it, we'll transform how we see the world.